everybody. I'm coming to you from Muscle Cave in Waco, Texas. My name is Lisa, and we're going to get busy on some battle ropes today. We're going to mix in weights with those ropes. Keep them fast, keep the core tight, keep the feet planted. Let's get busy.
All right. Happy Thursday. Good morning, guys. Welcome to class. Everyone, I hope, has a plate. You will need a plate for your side stations today. It's muscle week, so we got to be lifting something. Just like we've been doing this past couple of weeks, it will be timed active rest stations as well. So you'll be doing that one movement, and I'll be coaching you through them as we go. First set will be hammer curls with that plate into an overhead tricep extension. You'll then go into a deadlift and then an overhead press. And then set two, it will be a squat to oblique twist. You're going to keep those feet flat on the floor when you twist, so you're really engaging that core, okay? From there, we're going down to the four push-ups. Then we're doing plate swings, big kettlebells. And then you're going to go to your mat or to the green, and we're going to do weighted sit-ups. Any questions? Fantastic. We're going to get right into class today. I'm going to get that 10-second timer started. We are starting with alternating waves on those ropes. You guys ready?
Yep.
That was laying. Are you ready? Two, three, two, Excellent. Very nice. Very nice. Focus on that breathing. Core nice and strong. You've got 10 seconds. We're going to get back on those ropes. Starting with the movement we finished with. We're going to start with those together plans. Three.
Perfect. Here we go.
steady pace.
Station. Nice and strong. Let's go.
but we're going to swap it over. So pick a side, stick to it. We'll get back to that other one. Stay careful. Go, folks. Let's go. Lock in those feet. Lock in that core. Come on.
Thank you. All right. Let's work.
Nine, eight,
guys today, we had to make some good ropes, battle ropes, and weights. You need to make sure with these shorter sets, you get your reps in. You want to get that weight work in, and just to get that heart rate up and get those ropes moving. When you're lifting those ropes, shoulder height. When you're going on an alternating wave, make them fast. Y'all have fun with those ropes. Lift those weights, and I'll see you next week at the Muscle Cave.